Let me put it to you this way, Jim Riley, Joe Zilla, Gary Race, Bernard the Chance, DJ Day, Perdita Quinquan, Elton Anderson, Don Wiley, 1961 Oyster Cracker Man, Vinnie Baffour, Blue Boy Boxes, GPS Robo Rapist Night, Ellery's, Red Randy, Red Gordon, and so on and so forth. People try to help you, and they pretty much are proving that that's all you guys do. You're so greedy and inbred and messed up, Bernard and Perlita, and you lie so much nobody can help you. Okay, so David Kent proved that you guys made his children sick and me sick, and you kill us on purpose, Bernard, Harry. And so, here, Elton Anderson and Don Wiley, so on, but Elton Anderson and your Red Negroes. If you guys had to have Red so bad, and Nintendo, why not? They gave you that. They gave you Zelda and Link with the red eyes, but they prove that you're murderers and liars. So you guys can go to 7-Eleven and stuff shit in your face all you want, but you're murderers, okay? My dad came out here, Bernard, and tried to help you with his stuff, but you guys fucked up, Joe, India Joe, Duggle Joe. You guys screwed up because you don't want to listen. So they, my father proves that you're murderers, okay, of his own sons. So that's David Kent and Gregory Faust that prove that you guys like to kill the Hiltons, the Rothschilds, the Bowmans, the Kennedys, the Fausts, and the Kents. Who else proved? The Beswicks. Bernard, you're that big of a rapist. Carney, LaChance, the Bernard, the LaChance, the Little Freeman. You're that big of a rapist and an inbred that I got Jay Beswick to prove. That's what you do to his kids, is to his daughters. Okay? That Perlita's a nutter. Okay? That you guys are the spoiled the Freemans and whoever else. Steve Jones, video games. That Bernard, you guys do the pop click of the hotel. Both. That's what you do. So, even if when Jay Beswick tried to help you guys murder his kids. Same thing, kind of the same thing that you did the Greg Faust kids, Bernard, and to Dave Kent's kids, as David Lyle Morad and, you know, whoever else up in the Northeast makes his advance with the Carney Circus and Indian Faggot Joe. All right, or for the Oracle, or whatever kind of stuff he's trying to take over, like the video game. You guys don't like to take advice. You like to set up ghettos, Bernard, with your cults. Whether it's Jonestown, Branch Davidians, and or Haven's Gate, and it makes people sick, and then you wonder why you look like a dumb fuck, Bernard. You know why, Bernard, you and Wayne Williams and Georgia kind of look the same? Because you stole shit. And then you run into your All-American leader, okay? So those families are getting it set up. If you're going to move to the left into the box of the vagina of the women that don't belong to you, Bernard, whether it's from Northeast to Colorado, Colorado to here, whatever, then they're going to prove that those are the children and boys and girls that you killed. It means you're a rapist, Joe, Indian faggot Joe. And then you run the steely of the bitted excuse with Ellery, can't do it bitted, and or Perlita spoiled bitted. It means you're a dumb fuck, Bernard. And Perlita Jones, Gwen Wong, Karen Faust of the country. You're so inbred, Karen, country and western in your theme, that you guys just doesn't penetrate in your skull 3 or 4 fucking times in a row what you guys did, that you guys kept screwing people up. You're liars, Bernard. And what happens when you keep doing that, you're going to become more inbred in the war. It doesn't matter if you get the girl or not, Bernard, if you win or not. Because your ideal stays the same, and then you guys make up shit. Who else proves? So like I said, the Rothschilds prove, the Kennedys prove, the Bowmans prove, the Fausts prove, the Millers prove that you guys are doing it. I'm killing them. The Kents. All the people with some intellectual, you know, ability, that's what you guys go after. Understand, All-American Antilla, you're not the smartest man in the world. You're the dumb shit of the world with Harry Race. And the Bernard in the Cowboy Hillbillies, Jim Hall, Bill Duvall. You guys kill people's parents, and then you rape their children, Bernard. That's why I can prove that, you know, if Greg came out here with the child, that Joe killed him. And when the child goes up to the North, Joe killed him. You know, the child come up from Florida, Harry and Joe killed him. Because you're that really fucking that stupid hillbilly, Joe. Understand? When you got Red Randy coming down running a scam from Ohio, all this shit up to the left, trying to fuck what he's not supposed to fuck. You know, it gets kind of obvious when you're beaming in nightmares, Bernard, and Phil Kent in my brain when we're in Concord in San Francisco, we're not doing anything to you, that you tried to kill us. You guys do the same thing here, you tried to kill us. So those fathers and those people who've been around for a while then start to figure out how fucking dumb the group of you are in your pursuit to that cross. Understand, Bernard. Eula La Chance of Lacarney of Lola Freeman. Perlita, you're murderers. You're mass murderers. You're carny mass murderers. And then when they tried to help you people and you cry baby for it, we can't do it because then you take this stuff and then you murder. Three tubes of Ellery's and his bullshit means you're a murderer, Bernard. Understand? We can't go to space. We can't do anything because when those two girls, Bailey or